Hello, good morning students. How are you all? I hope all of you are good. So welcome back to the class. Once again we will start our subject reasoning, and the chapter is third chapter, coding and decoding. So we were doing bit of coding and decoding. So in the coding and decoding, first type of coding is number coding, second type of coding is letter coding, and third type is coding is substitution. Okay, now maximum 9 to 10 types of codings are there in the chapter coding and decoding bit. So first, number coding already we have done, letter coding we have done. Okay, I have already told you about the number coding, all the questions I have told. In the letter coding also some examples, some questions I have told. So you have to complete the letter coding also in your notebook. After that, now next topic, this is substitution. So today we will start the topic substitution. Is it clear? Today we will start the topic substitution. So first of all, bit of number coding, letter coding done. Substitution, what will we do? In substitution, in these type of questions, okay, substitution is very easy topic of like coding and decoding. So in these questions, some particular words are assigned by certain substituted names. Okay, so you have to find out the code of the name and the word. Clear? So simple, what is given in this substitution? Substitution will be, question will be like that. For example, in these type of questions, some particular words are assigned by a certain number or substituted name. So you have to find out the code of the name and code of the word. Clear? So examples, questions will be like that. For example, if train is called bus, bus is called tractor, and tractor is called by car, car is called scooter, scooter is called bicycle, bicycle is called mopped, then what is used to plow a field? So this will be the question. Question will be a simple general information which you are using in your day-to-day life. Okay, so this simple here, you know about this beta. What is used to plow a field? To plow a field, what are you using? खेत को बहाने के लिए, प्लो करने के लिए क्या यूज करते हो? सो टू प्लो अ फील्ड यू आर यूजिंग अ ट्रैक्टर. क्लियर? सो सिंपल यू कैन राइट हियर इन द सॉल्यूशन व्हाट इज यूज्ड टू प्लो अ फील्ड. सो फॉर वी आर यूजिंग टू प्लो अ फील्ड यू आर यूजिंग अ ट्रैक्टर. क्लियर? सो वी आर यूजिंग अ ट्रैक्टर. We are using a tractor to plow a field. Clear? खेत को बहाने के लिए, जोतने के लिए बेटा किसका यूज करते हो? ट्रैक्टर. ट्रैक्टर की हेल्प से ही तो खेत को जोतते हो, प्लो करते हो खेत में. सो वट इज यूजिंग हियर, वट इज यूज टू प्लो अ फील्ड, सो यू कैन से ट्रैक्टर. बट हियर वट इज सेइंग, दे आर सेइंग इन द क्वेश्चन बस इज कॉल्ड ट्रैक्टर एंड ट्रैक्टर इज कॉल्ड कार. क्लियर? ट्रैक्टर इज कॉल्ड कार, बट हियर ट्रैक्टर इज कॉल्ड बाई कार. ओके, सो इट मीन्स यू विल यूज टू प्लो अ फील्ड. सो वी विल यूज टू प्लो अ फील्ड बाई कार. सो you will use to plow a field a car, because tractor. Okay, because generally we are using for plowing a field, we are using generally tractor. Tractor is using to plow a field, but here in the question it is, they are saying tractor is called car. If tractor is called car, it means you will use to plow a field by the car. Simple. So simply in these type of questions, what is given here, these type of information can be given to you. Train is called bus, bus is called tractor, tractor is called this one. So simple, first of all you have to check the question, what is given in the question. So here you can see question is given, what is used to plow a field, what is used to plow a field. So in your general daily day-to-day life, simply you know about this beta. To plow a field you are using generally tractor, but in the question it is given tractor is called the car. Okay, generally it is given tractor is called the car. So tractor is given, tractor is called the car, it means you will use to plow a field the car. Okay, what will you use? So you will use the car to plow a field. So this type of questions will be given in this type of substitution questions. Okay, if it is not visible, I am doing Yes. Okay, so simple you can say to use, if you are using to plow a field, you are using the tractor, but in the question it is given tractor is called the car. So if tractor is called the car, it means you will use the car to plow a field. So this type of questions is given in the substitutions. All the questions will be same like that. First of all, you have to recognize, you have to know about the what is given in the question. You have to find out the simple the word. What is used to plow a field, what is given in the question they are asking, you will find out the word, and this word is called by which name, you will find out. Clear? For example, second question is given in the in your book, you can see second question. Yes, second question is given, if eraser means box, okay, if eraser means box, box means pencil, pencil means sharpener, pencil means sharpener, pencil means sharpener, clear, and sharpener means bag, then what will a child write with, is it clear? What will a child write with? Okay, so simple, in second question you can say it is given if eraser means box, box means pencil, pencil means sharpener, sharpener means bag, then what will a child write with? Okay, so first of all you will go to the question. What is the question? Question is, what will a child write with? So but in your day to day life, in your daily life, you know this question, and what is the word of the answer of the, what is the answer of this question? So what will be the word? Child write with pencil or pen, you can say, but here you are, they are using the pencil, so simple you can say child write with pencil. Okay, the child write with pencil, so you will write in the solution, a child write with pencil, and pencil is called, so you will see in the question, so you can say beta here eraser means box, box means it is not given, box is set to this, box is set to this, so you will find out the next word, but here box means pencil, pencil means sharpener, so what is the meaning of pencil? So here you can say box means pencil, it is given box means pencil, it means we will use the box to write the pencil. Okay, a child write with pencil, and in the question, according to the question, box means kiska artha pencil, box ka. Okay, so box means pencil, so child, okay, you will write the child, so child will use the box to write, okay, will use the box to write, clear, so child will use the box to write. Okay, if it is written, eraser is called this, eraser is set to this, this one is set to this, so you will find out pencil is called whatever, but here the meaning is opposite. It is given eraser means box, box means pencil, so it means box means pencil. Okay, box ka arth kya hai? Pencil. So pencil kiske liye use ho rahi hai yahan par? Box ke liye. So you will find out the word box. Okay beta, so first of all you will find out the answer of the question, word of the answer. So what will be the word? A child is writing with pencil, child will write with pencil, and pencil, box means pencil. Okay, what is the meaning of pencil? And so you can say here box means pencil, so it means you can say, and box means pencil, so child will use to write the box. Okay, so the child will use the box to write with. Clear? So like that questions are given. So these two types of questions are given in your substitution question. First one is, for example, simple it is given, if eraser is called this, this one is called this. So simply you can find out the answer. If it is question is given like that, if eraser means box, box means pencil, this means this, this means me. So you will find out first the pencil. What is the meaning of pencil? So here it is written box means pencil. So it means you will use the box to write. Okay. So these type of questions are given. You can see in your exercise. Okay, I will send you the exercise also. For example, next question. Next question, beta. Question number 3. If cloud is said to rain. Cloud is said to rain. Cloud को क्या कहा है? Rain. Rain is said. Rain is said. Tree. Tree is said. Tree is said. X. X is said. X is said. House. House is said. House is said, mason, then, from, which of the following, wood can be obtained. Clear? Then which of the following wood can be obtained? So in mein se aapko wood milti hai, theek hai? Wood kisse obtained hoti hai? So first question is given, if cloud is said to rain, rain is said to tree, tree is said to X, X is said to house, house is said to mason. So then from which of the following wood can be obtained? So first of all you know the question beta. Wood can be obtained by tree. Okay, wood lakdi kisse milti hai? Pedo se milti hai. So tree. So what is the answer of the question? What will be the word of this answer? So you can say wood can be obtained. Wood will be obtained by the tree. And here tree is called the X. So what will be the answer? X will be your answer. Okay. And so here you will write the answer like that. Solution. Wood can be obtained by tree. And tree is called X. Clear? And tree is called X. So wood will be obtained by किससे wood मिलेगी? X से. क्योंकि correct answer is X, because tree is called, tree is said to X. So when question is given like that, train is called this, tree is called this, this is called this, and this is said to this. So simply you can see tree is said to here X, and tree is called by X. So simple you can give, this thing will be answer. But when the question will be given like that, bag means box, box means carpet. Okay, so if the answer is box, so it means box. So box means bag means box. So this bag will be your answer. Okay, so if question will be given like that, this means this, this means this. So first of all, you will find out this word is, what is the meaning? Okay, this word will be come out from which word? So here it is written bag means box. Okay, so bag is called the box. Okay, but if question is given simple like that, it's said to this, is called this. So simply you can find out the word first. Wood will be obtained by the tree. Wood kahan se milegi lakdi? पेड़ों से. तो पेड़ को क्या बोल रहा है क्वेश्चन में? सो ट्री इज सेड टू एक्स. सो इट मींस यू कैन से सो वुड विल बी ऑब्टेन्ड बाय एक्स. सो योर आंसर विल बी एक्स. सो क्वेश्चंस विल बी लाइक दैट इन दिस सब्स्टिट्यूशन क्वेश्चन. ओके बेटा, फॉर एग्जांपल वन मोर क्वेश्चन वी विल डू. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. इफ pen is table, if pen is table, table is fan, fan is chair, chair is roof, On which of the following win a person? On which of following will a person sit? Okay, then on which of the following will a person sit? So simply beta, you can see in this question, okay, first of all, in your day to day life you know about all the answers of the questions. Okay, so simply, first of all, you have to find out the word means answer of the question. So on which of the following will a person sit? So according to in the question, okay, a person will sit on the chair. Chair ke upar hi to baithega beta, chair, table, pen, fan, chair, roof. इनमें से किसके ऊपर बैठेगा? जनरली किसके ऊपर बैठेगा? कोई भी पर्सन है वो. सो चेयर के ऊपर. सो अ पर्सन विल सिट ऑन चेयर एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन चेयर इज कॉल्ड द रूफ. सो दिस वन विल बी योर आंसर. सो यू कैन से अ पर्सन विल सिट ऑन रूफ. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल राइट द आंसर लाइक दैट. जनरली अ पर्सन विल सिट ऑन चेयर. अ पर्सन विल सिट ऑन चेयर and chair is called roof. So a person will sit on roof. So answer will be roof. Is it clear? Answer will be roof. Okay, so simple, in these type of question, first of all you have to find out the meaning of the word of the meaning. Okay, word of the questions. Okay, you have to find out the actual word of the question. Okay, what is the answer? So here you can see person will sit on the chair beta. According you will see what you will find out in the questions only. Okay, so a person generally it will sit on the chair and according to the question chair is called roof. So it means your answer will be correct. Answer will be roof because a person will sit on the chair, but chair is called the roof. So a person will sit on the roof. So these type of questions are given, substitution question. These are very simple and easy questions. Okay, we can complete in our June class only. Okay, 10 or 15 questions are given in the substitution. So you have to try to solve this question. If there is any doubt, we will complete in June class also. Okay, so please join the June class for completing the substitution chapter. Sorry. Not chapter, the topic substitution, third topic of coding and decoding. Okay, so this is these type of question, 3-4 questions, all the types of questions I have told you. Okay beta, you have to do the practice of these questions. Thank you so much, students.